Good.
So the Großglockner, that's the highest mountain in Austria.
Ah, oh, highest yeah? mountain.
Highest mountain in Austria, yeah? And if you look, you see a mountain just on the just here,
yeah,
big one. And if you go down to the right, yeah, then there is a mountain really yeah. far away that looks like a pyramid.
Oh,
a
I can't, pyramid. Yeah, I saw.
Yeah, you see it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's the Großglockner.
Oh, okay.
It's about 3,700 something meters high.
Really cool. Wow.
It's a really high mountain.
Yeah. Yeah.
I thought we were going
skiing. Yeah, we are. There's no skiing here. You have to go up with a climbing gear.
Okay.
Okay. Good work. So then we're going down here.
Mm-hmm.
First part is a little steeper, and then it becomes flatter again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So here we are.
Which direction are we going?
We're going over to the sign over there. Yeah. We have to be a little bit careful here, because it comes people from this slope down here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And also from the slope.
Thank you.
I'm